This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Banglapedia, or the National Encyclopedia of Bangladesh, is the first Bangladeshi encyclopedia. It is available in print, CD-ROM format and online, in both Bengali and English. The print version comprises 10 500-page volumes. The first edition was published in January 2003 by the Asiatic Society of Bangladesh, with a plan to update it every 2 years. The second edition was issued in 2012. Banglapedia was not designed as a general encyclopedia but as a specialized encyclopedia on Bangladesh-related topics. For the encyclopedia's purposes, Bangladesh is defined as the territory comprising ancient eastern India, Suba Bangla, Shahi Bangalah, Mughal Suba Bangla, Bengal Presidency, Bengal Province, East Bengal, East Pakistan, and the independent Bangladesh. In historical succession, the encyclopedia's chief editor is Sirahul Islam. Over 1,200 writers and specialists in Bangladesh and abroad helped create the entries. Banglapedia has over 5,700 entries in 6 editorial categories, each of which is overseen by an expert editor, as well as over 2,000 single and four-color illustrations and 2,100 cross-references. The project was funded by the Bangladeshi government, private sector organizations, academic institutes and the UNESCO, though its original budget was 800,000 taka, roughly US$10,000. The Asiatic Society eventually spent 80 million taka, roughly US$1 million, on the project despite controversies over entries on the Bangladesh Liberation War and indigenous people. Both the Bengali and English versions became popular upon publication. Contents 1. Development 2. History of Bengali Language Encyclopedias 3. Content 31. Operational Definition of Bangladesh 4. Working Team 5. Electronic Versions 6. Controversy 7. See also 8. Footnotes and References 9. External links. Development. The Banglapedia project originated when the Asiatic Society of Bangladesh was working on a 3-volume study titled History of Bangladesh, 1704 to 1971. In 1991, the editors felt the need for a standard desk reference. As that project progressed laboriously, culling facts from various libraries, the idea finally led to a concept paper prepared by Sirahul Islam and his colleagues and submitted to the Asiatic Society of Bangladesh in early 1994. The Banglapedia project was formally adopted on 19 February 1997, and Islam was appointed project director and chief editor as the head of the project implementation committee. His task was to plan and manage the project funding. In 1996, some 36 committees were formed with 3 to 4 people in each committee to recommend the entries. 27,000 entries were proposed, requiring a 20-volume compendium because of financial constraints. The number of entries was cut down to around 6,000. The project officially took off in 1998 when the project began. The society had only 800,000 taka in its coffers for the project. Banglapedia raised further contributions from universities, banks, multinational companies, international organizations and even private individuals. A pool of agencies, including UNESCO, the University Grants Commission, universities, financial institutions and NGOs, initially financed the project, which was completed at a cost of taka 80 million. Education Ministry funded about 74% of the cost, while 26% of the fund came mostly from universities and banks before direct sales started on 3 January 2003. 4,000 copies of the English version and all but 250 copies of the Bengali version were sold in advance out of the initial print of 5,000 copies for each versions. For an additional run of 10,000 prints, people waited in queues outside the Asiatic Society office on the day of the release, and sales continued until 9:30 in the evening. A total of 4,500 sets of the Bengali version and 2,500 of the English version were sold on the day of release. History of Bengali Language Encyclopedias. The first attempt to compile a Bengali encyclopedia was undertaken by Felix Carey 1786-1822, who was the son of Reverend William Carey 1761-1834 of Srirampur and the first lexicographer of the Burmese language in 1819. He began the translation of the 5th edition of Encyclopedia Britannica, naming it Vidyarthibali, from October 1819 till November 1820. The book was printed by Felix Carey every month month in 48-page installments thus completed. The first part of Vidyarthabali was compiled into the 638-page Vyabhacheditya, the first book on anatomy and surgery in Bengali work on the second part, Smritishastra, which was largely on jurisprudence, then began but, Kerry died after only two 40-page installments were printed in February and March 1821. It was followed by Maharaja Kalakrishna Dev Bahadur's 1808-1974 Sankshiptasad Vidyabali 1833, a concise encyclopedia. Then came Raja Radhakanta Dev Sabdakalpadram 1822-1858, a Sanskrit encyclopedic dictionary in eight parts. Next was Raikrishna Ray 1849-1894 and Sarachandra Dev's 1858 Unknown Joint Work Bharat Kosh, the first Bengali encyclopedia laid out in alphabetical order 1880-1892, published in three volumes. Reverend Krishna Mohan Banerjee's 1813-1885 adaptation of Encyclopedia Britannica, Vidyakalpadruma or Encyclopedia Bengalensis 1846-51, and the 22-volume Bangla Visvakish 1886-1911, edited by Najendranath Basu 1866-1938 with contributions from many major personalities of contemporary Bengal, were published next after the independence of Pakistan and the partition of Bengal in 1947. There have been more attempts to compile and publish an encyclopedia. The first was a project to produce a Bengali adaptation of Columbia Viking Desk Encyclopedia by Franklin Book Programs Inc., undertaken in 1959 and aborted 10 years later. The unfinished papers were compiled into four unequal volumes as Bangla Visvakos 1972 with Khan Bahadur Abdul Hakim as the chief editor after the independence of Bangladesh in 1971, three specialized encyclopedias were published, the multi-volume Islami Bishwakish Encyclopedia of Islam, 1986 by Islamic Foundation Bangladesh, five-volume Shishu Biswakash Encyclopedia for Children, 1995 by Bangladesh Shishu Academy, and four-volume Vijnan Biswakash Encyclopedia of Science, 1998 by Bangla Academy Content Vidyakalpadruma, an encyclopedic work in 13 parts by Reverend Krishna Mohan Banerjee, based on various English and Sanskrit anthologies and other source books as it was written in Bengali and English. It was named Encyclopedia Bengaliensis. Articles on history, geography, mathematics and ethics related to Asia, Europe and America are included. The first volume of the Vidyakalpadruma 1845 was Roman Rajir Purabrita History of the Roman Empire. The third volume was Purabrita o Itias Sar Historical Antiquities, and it contained tales of ancient Egyptian heroes. The fourth volume 1846 was a history of Rome and the sixth volume 1847 a history of Egypt. The eighth volume, Bugal Britanta Geographical Narratives, contained the geography of Asia and Europe. Krishna Mohan hoped to write the history of India, but was unable to do so. Sample text excerpt from Banglapedia, entry on Vidyakalpadruma. Banglapedia contains over 5,700 entries, which are divided into six categories: arts and humanities, history and heritage, state and governance, society and economy, natural sciences, and biological sciences. The writing of each article was overseen by an expert editor. Banglapedia was not designed as a general encyclopedia. Its purpose is to provide a standard desk reference for Bangladeshis, as well as for people interested in Bangladesh, Bengali-speaking people, and related political, cultural and geographical contexts. The encyclopedia's editors intended to cover the rise of the Bengal Delta on the physical plane, and its evolution to date, and the changing features of the formation of the Delta's Janapada or human settlements on the human plane. The latter includes the rise and fall of kingdoms, invasions from within and beyond and their implications, dynastic rules and administration, as well as other aspects of Bangladesh's past and present. Entries on topics after 1947 are restricted to the geographical region of Bangladesh. However, for biographical entries, the linguistic identity prevails. The range of topics covered by Banglapedia includes political geography, religion, literature, art and architecture, folk practices and institutions, indigenous and colonial administration, politics, society, economy, ethnicity, and the sciences. All 64 districts of Bangladesh, as well as 451 upazilas, have been described in details ranging from topographical accounts to the number of dairy farms and hatcheries. Over 2,000 single and four-color illustrations depict Bangladeshi art and architecture, everyday life, cities and villages and personages. It has about 2,100 cross-references, cartographic information, tables and statistics. It is laid out in alphabetical order and is prefaced by an essay by the chief editor. There is a section explaining how to use the Banglapedia, which clarifies issues such as date systems, contributors, cross-references, and headings. Operational definition of Bangladesh. According to the publisher, the goal of this reference tool is to inquire, interpret and integrate the lived experiences and achievements of the people of Bangladesh from ancient times to the present. The project, conceptually and territorially, interprets the term Bangladesh to mean successively ancient Eastern India, Suba Bangla, Shahi Bangalah, Mughal Suba Bangla, Bengal Presidency, Bengal Province, East Bengal, East Pakistan, and Bangladesh. The editor's preface states, from ancient times to 1971, the political geography of the region has changed often, and with that its name has also undergone changes. The cognates of Vanga, Bangala, Vangla, Bengal, Bangladesh, Bangladesh, etc. have the closest affinity both territorially and linguistically with the term Bangla. With the rise of Bangladesh as a sovereign nation-state, the term has no doubt obtained a specific meaning. It may be noted here that the term Bangala or Bengala, from which Bangla and Bengal originated, was coined and circulated by Muslim rulers whose seats of administration were located mostly within the present territory of Bangladesh. Working team. Over 1,200 writers and specialists contributed to the encyclopedia, one-fifth of whom were foreign experts in Bangladesh or experts working abroad. They are mostly academics, as well as specialists in districts and upazilas for locality inputs and people from professions and occupations. District and upazila cartography has been processed at the Geographic Information System GIS and Cartographic Laboratory set up for the Banglapedia. A gazetteer group was created to focus on districts and upazilas. The fact that around 400 local intellectuals were charged with writing about their respective zillas and upazilas was described as a unique approach to information gathering. In addition, 250 people worked in research management for 7 years. A total of 2,000 scholars and technicians were involved. There were 270 full-time personnel on the project in all, with 35 to 40 people employed at any given time. Sirahul Islam is the chairman of the Board of Editors of Banglapedia, and the editor of the Journal of the Asiatic Society of Bangladesh. A professor of history at the University of Dhaka, the oldest and largest university in Bangladesh, Islam gave up his day job 5 years before the formal date for retirement, to make time for Banglapedia. He also edited the three volumes of the History of Bangladesh: Political, Economic and Socio-Cultural, published by the Asiatic Society in 1991. He is now working on the Children's Bangla and the Cultural Survey of Bangladesh, and is also in charge of the National Online Biography Project of the Society and the Banglapedia Trust. The encyclopedia was prepared by a board of editors that included Professor Sirahul Islam of the Department of History, Dhaka University, as the chairman and chief editor, Professor Sajahan Mia of the Department of Philosophy, Dhaka University, as the convener and managing editor, Professor M. Aminul Islam as the chairman of Project Implementation Committee, the chairman of Fund Management Committee, and the chairman of Cartography Committee, Professor Abdul Momin Chowdhury as the chairman of Publication Committee, Professor S. M. Mafazur Rahman as the convener of Purchase and Procurement Committee, Shahida Alam as the convener of Public Relations and Communication Committee, and Professor Jamila Reza Chowdhury as the chairman of Multimedia Committee. The management structure includes a total of 60 members, divided into six different subcommittees headed by six subject editors. Each subcommittee covered a particular discipline. There were six consulting editors, four language editors, and three translation editors. Each subject editor received assistance from six assistant and associate editors. Banglapedia's subject editors were Professor Abdul Momin Chowdhury, History and Heritage, Professor Wakil Ahmed, Arts, Humanities, Religion, Professor Mafazur Rahman, Society and Economy, Dr. Kamal Siddiqui, State and Governance, and Professor S.M.H. Kabir, Science and Technology. Electronic versions. The CD-ROM version of Banglapedia has more entries than the print version, along with 65 video clips, 49 audio clips, 2,714 images and thumbnails, and 647 maps. The audio clips include songs by Rabindranath Tagore and Qazi Nazrul Islam, while the video clips include Sheikh Mujibur Rahman's speech on 7 March 1971. Some images that appear in black and white in the print version are in color in the CD-ROM version, designed to run on Windows 98, Windows ME, Windows 2000 and Windows NT. The CD-ROM version includes about 70,000 links and an option to create a personal favorite list. Banglapedia has had several online addresses, some are no longer authorized by the Asiatic Society of Bangladesh. Controversy over Banglapedia broke out even before publication, when the Inchilab Group, a major Bangladeshi newspaper publishing house, got hold of a few entries on religion and related issues. There have also been complaints about an omission of Jamaat-e-Islami's activities during the Bangladesh Liberation War. A study by BDNews24.com, a news portal, claimed that Banglapedia is biased and inaccurate about Bangladesh's indigenous population. The encyclopedia is also reported to have used derogatory coinage such as Moog for Marma and Rakhine, Tipra for Tripuri and Marang for Morose, as well as Upajati literally sub-nation, used to mean tribal to define them all leaders of the indigenous community, including Chittagong Hill Tracts Regional Council member and Parbatia Chattagram Jana Sangati Samiti leader Rupayan Dewan and General Secretary of Adivasi Forum Sanjib Drong, have endorsed the study's findings. Chief Editor Islam acknowledged the complaint and promised to amend the second edition accordingly. See also Bengali Wikipedia list of online encyclopedias, list of historical encyclopedias, footnotes and references. Carat ABCD, Banglapedia, Bangladesh Asia Pacific Cultural Center for UNESCO, archived from the original on 7 June 2007, retrieved 7 June 2007. HIJKLMNOP Zaman, Mustafa, Asan, Shamim 2 September 2003, The Banglapedia and Its Making, Star Magazine, The Daily Star, retrieved 12 May 2015. 19 January 2008. Carat Banglapedia, Arts and Humanities, INTU, Joint Information Systems Committee, retrieved, 19 January 2008. Carat AB Staff Correspondent, 2 January 2004. Asiatic Society to Celebrate Journals Golden Jubilee, February 11. The New Age, archived from the original on 15 April 2009, retrieved 19 January 2008. Ethnic Groups in Banglapedia. The New Age, archived from the original on 16 April 2009, retrieved 7 June 2007.